Hi guys, welcome back. Thank you for choosing to come on this journey with me. And for those of you who are new to the channel, thank you for stopping by. Appreciate your love and support. From a child, I've always been interested in space. And on many occasions, I can recall watching rockets launch in the United States. I also can remember on one occasion, my brother and I, whilst coming from school, seeing many unknown objects flying in the sky. And at this time, we thought that maybe it was a UFO. We still aren't sure. When I was aware that this historical event was passing through Dallas, I thought to myself, this was a once-in-a-lifetime, an occasion not to miss, because this would be my first time. I was also intentional in visiting the Dallas Auditorium, as there was an event there that gave an insight into what it would be like on the day. The event also captured the last total eclipse in 2017, which you saw at the beginning of the video. This event, as in the eclipse that happened on April 8th, which you're actually seeing at the moment, was watched by millions of people in North America. And I was one of them who was blessed, a dream that came through. And I give God thanks for allowing me to see such a spectacular event. What a beautiful. As I stood with others anticipating its totality, I reflected on how blessed I was, not lucky, blessed to have this opportunity, which allowed me to document this phenomenal event so that I could share it with you. And as you can hear, even the birds were impressed.
Yeah.